How to unlock the Hogwarts Secret Challenge, Part 1. First, you go to the Great Hall, the bridge outside of it. You find the four pits, flaming spell on them. They light up. Then, you find the number that corresponds with the shape underneath it, and you do it for all four of them, and then it opens the secret tunnel underneath, and you get the treasure, and the challenge is completed. This helps you. Make sure to follow for more.